They have separate sexes, males and females releasing their eggs and sperm into the water column during spawning events. Fertilization occurs externally, and the resulting larvae eventually settle and develop into juvenile sea urchins.